Hi, this is Marianne with Health Wellness Connection. It's a little late in the evening, but I'm gonna go out and check out my vegetable garden and see how things are growing. My whole backyard is a garden. All of it's a lot of perennials and flowers. I've got rose bushes, geranium, perennial geraniums, and lots of herbs, different grasses, a couple of trees. Oh, and lavender. Hold on, I'll pick some lavender for you. Here's a whole big plant just of lavender. Smells delicious. Makes great sachets. Put it in with some rice or any kind of grain. Put it in a little pouch. Then when you put it in the microwave, it releases the fragrance. It's very soothing. Back here we have our vegetable garden, where most people have a garage. We've kind of just plowed it under and put up a great big fence to keep the critters out. So here's our gate. We took the gate right off the yard. We got a clematis here, another rose bush. Come on in, take a look around. Down here, we've got our green beans. We had some lovely rain the last couple days, so the beans have just popped up. Hopefully this fence will keep out the critters. Over here we have some pepper plants. Look at this one. The animal's got it. You can see there's only one leaf left. I'm not sure if he'll make it or not. The eggplants are also looking like they've been critter food rather than going to be growing for us. We have a whole row here of tomatoes down the middle. Come on over this way. Down this row we've got some collard greens, some kale, and a couple of pepper plants that look like the critters have had a field day. More tomatoes in the middle. Here we have some more kale and more collard greens. It looks like I'm going to be making a lot of collard roll-ups and green smoothies. Then we got another whole roll of tomatoes. Wow, these are getting kind of big. They're looking good. I'm going to have to start training them through the cages here. Over here we've got some cucumbers growing. And there's a couple more in the back. They're getting pretty big too. Come along this way. I'll show you the squash plants. Might be a little soft because of the rain. Wow, the squash plants, they're starting to really branch out. See, oh look, you can tell where a critter's had his lunch right here. Hopefully they don't get the flowers from the plants. Oh, we've got one squash plant right back here. They're growing for sure. Hopefully we can keep them alive until they get some produce rather than having the critters eat them all. Well, looks like this weekend I'll be spending it doing some weeding and then laying down the weed mat to prevent weeds from growing further. And that really helps because it cuts down on the work that you have to do. And I really like coming out on a daily basis and seeing how the plants have grown. I'll be sharing with you soon when they get a little bigger. And when we get a few little baby things of produce on them. Until then, thanks for visiting. It's been nice of seeing you and wishing you a healthy life.